Daniel Bryan at some point will be joined by 10 other superstars in the ring for this 11-on-3 elimination and handicap match versus these three men, the trio known as The Shield. But right now, perhaps The Shield is looking to take care of business with Daniel Bryan before everybody else gets out here.
Yeah, Daniel Bryan better hope his partners arrive with a quickness, or this could get ugly.
Rollins and Ambrose entering the arena. Roman Reigns on the other side setting the head in.
Hey!
And who the hell is it? What is it?
Just get themselves arrested if they're not in.
Their dad was knocked out cold at the behest of Stephanie McMahon last week. Cody and Goldust attacking The Shield immediately. Security all over them.
Don't cross the line, old man. Let me tell you something. One stipulation, I'm in my boy's corner, and I'll be your huckleberry all night long.
You're on. But it seems like you're itching for a fight, Dream. Careful what you wish for. You just might get it.
The lucrative business proposal given to the Rhodes family from Triple H and Stephanie. Cody and Goldust defeat the tag team champions Sunday. They get their jobs back. Dusty keeps his, but if they lose, Dusty Rhodes loses his job and the Rhodes boys will never work here again.
Couldn't be any more fair than that.
It's a meritocracy. Dusty wanted to be in the corner of his sons come Sunday.
Got what they wanted.
High stakes at Batman.
Hey, look at this!
Oh, wait a minute! A spear to Goldust. That's The Shield. Ambrose and Rollins and Reigns mauling Rhodes.
Look out!
Now Dusty. Oh no! And then look at The Shield going after Dusty Rhodes. This is ridiculous. And Cody trying to fight back The Shield and protect his father.
It is 3-on-1 now.
Oh my God. Oh my God, The Shield.
The Shield just assaulting Cody and not the triple powerbomb. Goldust, Dusty, and Atlas, and Cody Rhodes.
Get used to me!
Guys, is this could be the exact scene Sunday at Battleground, but it could be much, much worse.
Get up!
Don't wait for him
Stop.
To get up.
Get on it,
Kick him
Cody.
While he's down. Kick him while he's down.
Cody Rhodes. That was the danger.
She'll make few mistakes.
Cody Rhodes is not giving in.
Oh, look at this.
Cody
look
Rhodes.
At this.
Oh, here we go.
Up top. Seth Rollins where he wants him here. Is this enough? Is it enough? Come on, Cody. Cover him, Cody. Put him away. Take it out The Shield. And now Roman Reigns saves it. And now Goldust.
Oh, this thing is breaking down.
No!
Oh, man. Wow.
That's the power of Roman Reigns.
And Cody Rhodes, disaster kick caught him. Disaster kick has stunned Reigns.
Reigns is still up, though.
Well, what goes up must come down.
Now Ambrose.
Dean Ambrose going to continue to try to get in this thing.
Oh, from behind, Seth Rollins.
The brilliance of the Shield.
Yeah, Rhodes got suckered in, and now Dusty. Dusty Rhodes.
Well,
Dusty
there it is. Rhodes. The American Dream. Come get you some right here.
Yes! The American Dream. The Flying Elbow.
Funky like a monkey.
Dusty Rhodes has got this place standing.
Do you believe in miracles?
Dusty Rhodes.
That elbow is still bionic.
It's got Ambrose in pain. And a gold dust. And we're left an illegal man, Rollins and Cody.
Watch it, watch
Rollins
it.
Are going to steal one.
It's up to you, Cody.
Cody stays in it. He's
it's
got
up
him.
To you, Cody.
Cody's got him. Crossroads. Crossroads.
It's for your family.
Wow. The Rhodes have done it. The Rhodes have done it. Cody and Destin are going back to work.
The team of Cody Rhodes and Goon.
The Rhodes family is whole again.
A miracle just happened.
The biggest victory in the history of this legendary family.
That was amazing. And that is a proud, proud 68-year-old
daddy. Look at Dusty Rhodes. Tears of joy from the American Dream. Everything this family has been through. Their treatment at the hands of Triple H and Stephanie. The disrespect that's been shown them. And tonight, the legacy continues. The good guys win at Battleground.
Oh, look at that.
This is once in a lifetime.
The beginning to the end, perhaps, for Goldust and Cody.
He missed it.
Reigns misses wildly. Goldust. Wow. Tear up the chest of Reigns.
Turn out of me here.
Excitement everywhere.
Tag team titles at stake. Oh.
Hey, the Rhodes boys are going toe-to-toe with the Shield.
You're right. This is hanging. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins into the barricade. Wow.
I don't know who's legal in this match. Is it Goldust and Reigns?
I think it's all legal.
It's no disqualification. Well, you're exactly right. At this point. Drop. Seth Rollins.
Oh, watch out.
Goldust caught him too. There's the Goldust we know. Everybody's out of the ring.
This is unbelievable.
Chaos. Bodies everywhere.
Reigns may be hurt.
For the WWE Tag Team
Watch
titles.
It, watch it. Here comes Ambrose.
Ambrose from behind. And again, the distinct numbers advantage for the Shield.
And once again, no disqualification. Anyway, Dean Ambrose wants to get involved. It's
and
okay.
Reigns driving Goldust into the apron. And that will quell the rally. Momentarily.
This is awesome. Oh. And who would have thought that Goldust and Cody Rhodes would hang with the Shield like this?
No!
He's done.
These guys are destroying each other.
Ambrose realized that with Goldust down, he went across the other side of the ring, put Cody into the ring, and now he's trying to drag Roman Reigns back in to win this matchup.
Yep. This is going to be. What is this?
What the? Oh, my God!
What is he doing?
Yeah, Big Show!
Somebody's calling the police! Call the police!
Big Show right here in front of us! Big Show right here in front of us!
Look out!
Big Show's unloading on Ambrose!
He just knocked out Ambrose!
Big Show rumbling into St. Louis!
Oh, my God!
No! Big Show tails Seth Rollins! Big Show!
He's a one-man wrecking crew!
It was like an earthquake!
Security!
missile. No! What a knockout! A knockout by Big Show! Come on, Cody! Come on, Cody! Capitalize!
Look at this!
He's gonna do it! He did it!
Yes!
New tag team champions!
And meanwhile, outside, Roman Reigns hits Cody Rhodes flying into the barricade.
Get up! Get up!
This is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Spear! Goldust sidestepped it, though. Looking inside the ring.
Roman Reigns is out here not moving.
Ambrose. Oh, there's Daniel Bryan with a knee to the midsection. And now Daniel Bryan off the suplex. Daniel Bryan going up top. Dean Ambrose quickly back to his feet. That right hand puts Ambrose back in it. A superplex on the top rope. Is it enough for Dean Ambrose? Can he capitalize? Can Ambrose capitalize? Cody Rhodes saves it. And now Rollins. People out of control everywhere. Oh my God, oh my God, Cody Rhodes.
Watch it.
Rollins, gold dust. Oh my God! Cody and gold dust have flied over the table. Both tag team champions are out. Reigns is still out. Rollins is out. And now Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan with the yes lock. The yes lock. Rollins, though, forces Bryan out of the S-lock. Dean Ambrose now, Seth flying.
We're about to have us a flying goat. Here we go.
Grand slam time, Daniel Bryan. There are bodies everywhere. Daniel Bryan is in possession. There's the knee.
That's the knee that won the WWE Championship for Daniel Bryan.
Find a way to isolate guys, get them in their corner, and wear them down.
Goldust trying to sneak his way out of the corner, and Ambrose just shoves him back in. Now Seth Rollins and the Hounds of Justice, that swarming offense, along with the Viper, Randy Orton. Just relentless. He can't get away, and Reigns will try his fare. And Rollins. That second tag just to set up this double team. And Goldust! Springboard back elbows take out Rollins and Reigns. Can Goldust get to his corner? You're looking over the shoulder at Daniel Bryan. WWE fans realize Goldust makes a tag, and he does. And here comes Bryan. There goes Orton. Daniel Bryan gets him some. And now he turns his attention to Ambrose. And Daniel Bryan's unloading. There goes Rollins. See Reigns. And now Ambrose, at least for the time being, ensures it's one-on-one. Air goat. Missile drop kick. Pip up by Bryan.
Looks like his trainer, Shawn Michaels, right there.
And Bryan's fired up.
Listen to this place. Oh, he caught Ambrose. Go over the S-lock.
Right in the middle of the ring.
Bryan, go over the S-lock. Submission maneuver. And now Langston in. Blasting Reigns.
Wow, that's a collision.
Catching Rollins.
That's strength.
Behind by Rollins. Cody Rhodes, disaster kick.
What's Cody doing?
Cody Rhodes, top rope, there go the Shield.
He didn't learn that from Daddy.
Cody Rhodes though, center of the ring.
No, wait a minute,
crossroads.
Wait a minute.
And now Rollins, to the side of the head.
Big kick. That took the starch out of Cody Rhodes right there.
What an exciting matchup to kick off Hell in a Cell here tonight. Listen to the universe.
All three teams have been within a whisker of winning this thing.
Cody and Rollins.
Oh, man, I don't like the looks of this.
Uh-oh. This doesn't end well, guys.
No, not at all.
This is not good.
Look, each guy by his position. What are they going to do?
Don't do that. God! From the top! Through everybody!
Wow!
Bodies strewn all around the ring!
Oh, my God!
That was incredible.
It's all about the WWE Tag Team titles. Rhodes and Rollins, keep in mind, are the legal men. Cover, hook of the leg, top rope, splash to both of them, saving the matchup for the Usos. This is much like we expected it to be under triple threat rules.
The Usos aren't legal, are they?
I don't believe
so. No, they're not. What's this? He's trying to drag Seth Rollins to his corner and tag himself in.
Oh, smart move and a spear! A spear! I believe Rollins and Rhodes are still the legal men.
Well, wait a minute.
Look out! Goldust! Oh, from the back of the head goes Seth! And there's Cody again, legal man Rhodes! Legal man Rollins! Cody! Went for the disaster kick, he got caught by Seth Rollins. Goldust with a right! Right into Cody Rhodes! That's Tampa!
Crossroads!
Crossroads!
He's got him!
WWE Tag Team Champions, Cody Rhodes and Goldust.
What a match!
What teamwork!
What a victory!
By the Brothers Rhodes.
Hey, look at that!
Trying to get to his partners somehow. Oh, man! And a counter!
Whoa, man!
DDT for Bryan!
That may be his ticket!
Look at Punk!
There we go!
Goldust and Cody and the Usos! Bryan trying to feed off the WWE fans in Nashville!
WWE fans know this is Daniel Bryan's chance!
Can he get
and
there? Yeah!
Yes! Man, and here comes Punk! Here comes Punk! CM Punk! There goes Harper! Punk waited a long time to get into this matchup!
It's clobbering time! CM Punk taking out everything
Hits
that moves!
CDU into a... Look at this!
What a breaker!
What'd you say before, King, about Punk?
It's clobbering time!
Yes, it is!
Oh! With a vintage knee!
Oh!
And on the other side, clothesline! And another knee to Ambrose! And another clothesline!
CM Punk may end this thing right here!
From the Grand Ole Opry! Here we go, Air Punk!
Elbow! Punk wants to send Dean Ambrose nighty-night.
If Punk hits this, Dean Ambrose will be asleep.
Got him up!
Going for the go to sleep. Watch it. Bray Wyatt Stand up with Punk. And now Punk takes it to Wyatt. Ambrose, the legal man. Punk over the vice. Going to the Anaconda vice.
He got him.
Look at the tag by Ambrose.
Oh, yeah, they got him.
Wyatt and Harper. Should say Harper and Rowan. And now the Usos. Oh. Action is fast and furious on Raw.
We got some.
When I say Usos. This is Monday Night Raw. We are live, ladies and gentlemen. Nashville, Tennessee, Raw Country. 12-man tag team main event. Ambrose looking to put out Punk. Hook of the leg here. And a Goldust this time.
The Gambles had it.
The Gambler.
That's it. Goodbye, Goldie.
Crossroads. Cody Rhodes.
Whoa!
Rhodes slides down the back, shoulders down, wraps both arms, and he got it! And that was 5-on-2!
Antonio Cesaro has been eliminated.
So Cody Rhodes has eliminated Dean Ambrose and Antonio Cesaro.
5-on-2!
Does that mean Zeb has to leave?
I hope not.
He has to. He doesn't have anything to do with the Shield.
How do you know?
So it is now 5-on-2.
Yeah, how do you know?
Rollins and Reigns remain for the Shields team. That's it. Nobody's been eliminated from Cody Rhodes and Goldust team. This is your time to shine. Seth Rollins tweeted out earlier today, anyone remember Survivor Series last year? Or nearly every single pay-per-view in the last 12 months? No one stands a chance. However, the numbers look dire against Reigns and company now.
They do as well. I mean, this is almost as bad as it can get. We mentioned earlier it could wind up 5-on-1. We'll see. Maybe not. Ooh.
Dangerous nice up there. Somebody could get hurt up there.
Look at this.
Uso hits this.
And Roman Reigns got his knees up right to the midsection of Jimmy Uso.
Good night.
It is down 4-on-2.
Jay Uso has been eliminated.
Cody Rhodes off the missile dropkick. You heard Justin Roberts say Jay Uso. I believe it was Jimmy that was eliminated. Nonetheless, Cody Rhodes with the shoulders down, and Rollins pops out. And now Cody with the uppercut. Cody with a moonsault to Seth Rollins. Isn't enough to put Seth away? Hook of the leg, and Rollins just stays in it. So close from a 4-on-1 advantage. Cody Rhodes, Goldust, Jey Uso, and Rey Mysterio remain. Seth Rollins and Reigns remain on their team. Cody Rhodes went for the disaster kick. He was caught
midair.
Cody needs to hit this, then tag out. Uh-oh.
It went for crossroads. Seth Rollins countered.
Look at this.
Tag was made. Cody hits crossroads.
Hits
but Roman Reigns is a legal man. Spear to Cody Rhodes. It is now 3-on-2. Goldust trying to fight out of this predicament. Shield has been in control throughout the entire commercial break over on the WWE app.
That is becoming vintage. Dean Ambrose follows his opponent in.
Uh-oh.
And kills him with a DO. Here we go.
Double DDT. Can Goldust make it to his brother Cody or Rey Mysterio? This is a six-man tag team match live on Monday Night Raw.
Roman Reigns doesn't look like he knows exactly where he is, but he had enough wits about him to make a tag. And look at the cheap shot now.
Blasting Cody Rhodes, but they may cross
Rollins. Oh,
my God, it's Rollins. Here comes Mysterio.
Whoa.
First time on Raw since February, and Rey Mysterio's rolling.
And he looks better than ever.
Remember, the Shield partially responsible for Mysterio being on the shelf for about a year.
What a difference Rey Mysterio makes.
Mysterio with a score to settle here tonight.
Uh-oh, Rey's caught.
It's about to stop, but maybe not. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! coast to coast, who you gonna call?
Mysterio, bent down center of the ring. Mysterio going for the 619. Seth Rollins came out off the ropes, and it led to the double collision.
Both these guys down. Who's gonna get to their feet first?
Tag made Ambrose, tag made to Cody.
Look at that missile drop kick.
And Cody Rhodes.
Everybody's flying.
Rhodes into the corner. Up over the top, slides through. May have him here. Shoulders in a near fall for Cody. Cody Rhodes.
Taking a page out of Goldust playbook.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is going to hurt. This is going to hurt.
We got the Alabama slam.
Cover. Is it enough to put Ambrose away? And it's Roman Reigns blasting Rhodes to save the matchup. And now Mysterio.
What now?
Goodbye, Roman.
Mysterio, Rhodes, and Goldust were all eliminated by Roman Reigns last night.
If at first you don't succeed.
Spear!
Spear! Come out of nowhere!
Just knocked him out of his shoes.
Roman Reigns, what a spear.
And no! Man,
that guy's on fire.
Absolutely incredible. No! But Cody makes him pay for it. And now a disaster kick.
Watch it, Cody.
And Cody's got Rollins where he wants him now. Dean Ambrose from behind. Face first goes Cody Rhodes.
That's the shield.
Ambrose, the legal man, hooks the leg, folks, the shield for the win.
Can he get to Cody Rhodes?
That was surprising.
I don't know why it would be surprising. Goldust's been doing
that.
That
was unsettling.
Throughout his entire
Stop
career.
Him. Stop him.
Trying to get
Stop
to Cody
him.
Rhodes, and he does it. Comes Cody. Cody Rhodes with a missile drop kick. And here we go. Tag team champs are rolling again. Cody whipped through the corner, up over the top. Look at this. It may be enough here. Maybe enough to take one and a kick out of two. Near fall. Oh, look at Cody go.
Taking a page out of his brother's book there.
Now it's Rollins, who's off balance.
Here we go. Innovative offense from Seth Rollins coming up.
Cody was going for the moonsault, and Seth Rollins countered, at least momentarily. Ooh, right in that elbow.
And now Seth, oh, face first. Great move by Rollins.
You ever seen that before, Michael?
You gotta admit, that was cool, Michael.
That will quell the rally.
We'll do more than that. That might be the start of new tag team champions.
Indeed, it may be. Seth Rollins may be moments away, but Cody Rhodes, very resilient Cody. Oh, he's got Seth way up top. Seth Rollins does not want to be up here, folks. Rollins in trouble. That could be it. Cody Rhodes, can he capitalize? Hook to the leg, shoulders down. And this time it's Roman Reigns barely saving the matchup. And now here comes Goldust. Goldust sent through the second rope. Goldust sending Reigns to the second rope, and now Goldust comes through, and now they're going at it outside the ring.
You don't want to be in a Pier 6 brawl with Roman Reigns. Goldust about to find that out the hard way. It's like I can see the future right before it happens.
Like Sonya Brown.
And look at this, Cody Rhodes, top rope, take it out. Both members of the Shield.
I'll hand it to Cody there. That took guts.
There are bodies everywhere.
And the tag team titles are on the line.
Cody Rhodes sending Rollins back into the ring. Cody and Rollins are the legal men.
Right, Michael. Cody and Rollins are legal.
Cody Rhodes
going for the home run.
Again, top rope going for that moonsault. No, but critical mistake. Critical mistake.
That's what you call an empty pool, Michael.
Major mistake by Rhodes. Can Rollins capitalize? It's for all the marbles here.
Seth Rollins is about to go high risk. And when Seth Rollins goes high risk, I mean high risk.
Springboard. This time Rhodes rolls out of the way. Oh, crossroads, connecting. Cody Rhodes into the cover. And look at Ambrose. Dean Ambrose ruining a great match for the tag team titles.
Guys, the Royal Rumble match, the rules are simple. Two men start. Every couple of minutes, another man will randomly enter the Royal Rumble until all 30 men
are involved in the match. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last man standing will main event WrestleMania for the WWE World Title.
And the question is, will it be Batista?
Oh, man, hey, face look, first.
Look.
Here's Cody, spins Rollins into the cover, hooks the leg, this time near fall.
If I were a sympathetic man, which I'm not, I'd actually have sympathy for Randy Orton right now. You talk about, will it be Batista? He has John Cena, he has Batista lined up. He has Brock Lesnar saying he wants a piece of it too.
Not a good time to be the Viper Randy Orton. Although Triple H said that Orton has an opportunity to fix things tonight, make things right when he takes on Kofi Kingston here later on.
I'll tell you who I think is going to fix things and make things right. That's John Cena. I wouldn't want to be in Randy Orton's shoes waiting for John Cena to arrive.
Goldust cover, hooks the leg, and Rollins in a kick out.
Well, as soon as he does, we're going to know it, King.
Again, Goldust.
Let me ask you guys this. Can you just imagine, put yourself in John's shoes? Can you imagine if somebody had taken the liberties that Randy Orton took and beat your father up like Randy Orton did to John Cena's?
Well, John, no, I can't.
How would you feel?
John Cena, of course, accompanied his dad to the hospital last week, so this is really the first opportunity John has had to confront Orton about this.
Hey, Randy is lucky that John Cena's dad decided not to press charges.
Exactly. Now it's Rollins back in control with Cody. Cody and Goldust again defend against the New Age Outlaws on Sunday.
Oh, look at this!
Cody, nice unique move.
Nice!
And a kick out at two by Rollins. Cody Rhodes
taking that page out of his brother's book.
Yeah, exactly. He stole that from his brother. You talk about they don't throw each other to the top rope. They've never liked each other. This one he stole Goldust too.
You don't steal things from your brother, you borrow.
He's done everything but steal Goldust makeup.
Went for the disaster kick and Rollins, I should say, catching his breath.
Rollins, relates.
Look at this!
And there's Cody Rhodes taking out Seth Rollins. Not the one setting up the matches. Back here, Raw General Manager Brad Maddox.
Right.
I think if Dean Ambrose were to defend that championship, I think he'd be given the opportunity.
Yeah, well, why would he ask to? He held on as long as he wants. He's got to put him in matches.
be a fighting champion.
Yeah, just like you were. Believe me, I've been watching all your matches on the WWE Network. I called all of them, remember that?
Yes, you did.
Oh, look at that power slam by Goldust.
Good grief.
And he creates some space here, but can he make a tag to Cody?
He's got to, right here. The match is hanging in the balance of whether Goldust can tag or not.
Goldust better get the baby brother.
No. Seth Rollins made the tag.
Didn't do it.
Goldust looking to power out here, and he does. Now can he get to Cody? Seth Rollins knocked right out of the ring. And again, gets the tag. Here comes Cody Rhodes.
A fresh Cody Rhodes unloading on Seth Rollins here. Look out.
Cody, swift move over the top, shoulders down. Is it enough? Rollins stays in it. On his feet. Yeah, disaster Cody. Kick to Reigns.
He's showing Seth Rollins somebody else can land on their feet as well.
Cody gonna go up top. Oh, he loves the moonsault. Cody Rhodes gonna try it here. He connects to Rollins. Is it enough to put the shirt away? And Cody almost had him.
Cody can't believe it. That was mighty, mighty close. Dean Ambrose, he was actually biting his nails. Oh,
Cody, what a right hand.
What is Cody trying for right here? Oh, look at this!
Oh, no.
What in the world?
I don't know, but I think it's going to hurt.
It does! Cody Rhodes hits it enough! Big win for the Rhodes brothers here! And Roman Reigns breaking it up! And Goldust with a drop kick.
And Goldust deposited outside the ring. And
Cody and Seth are legal. Oh, both of their heads.
Not kidding. They cracked skulls there.
Watch it. Spear to Goldust. Man, what a collision.
Goldust is not the legal man in this match. It's Cody.
Going for the crossroads. Seth Rollins.
Whoa, what reverses.
Cody for the disaster kick.
He's caught.
Rollins caught him. Cody planted in the corner. And Rollins right to the back of the head. Man. Face first into the pin.
Yes, it was.
The winner of the match, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns.
This is my moment.
Who
that last effort to give, that last move, the last cover, a little bit more energy. That's the question now. You talked about technique, you talked about the aggression of both of these superstars, all the moves they have. That's not what this has come down to.
This is a fight. This is about pride. This is about success on the grandest stage of them all. And who wants it more? Trading rights. Cody Rhodes now with the upper hand.
All right, now Cody Rhodes is looking like the one who wants it more.
Rollins answering with a kick to the injured ribs. Just when Cody started to build momentum.
My company. My industry.
Rollins shuts him down. Seth freaking Rollins with Kawada style kicks to the face of Rhodes. Rolling elbow. This has got to be it for Cody Rhodes. Good night.
Rollins can taste that the end is near for Cody Rhodes.
Congratulations to Rollins. Wait. Not again!
Yes!
Crossroads for a second time!
And Cody's held on! Cody's holding on!
Could it be two in a row? Yes!
Again?
This is insurance. This is Cody Rhodes making absolutely damn sure Rollins is done. Oh, baby boy.
Oh, monster pops.
Oh! Bionic elbow like the American dream.
Looking up, knowing his dad is looking down.
And now, for a third time, Crossroads.
One, two, three.
For Cody Rhodes, 6 years away. Welcome back.
The rumors, the speculation manifested themselves into reality and manifested themselves into a victory for Cody Rhodes over Seth Rollins at WrestleMania.
I know we just lived it, but it still feels like a dream.
I'm going to give the distinction that my family has long since been denied, and I'm going to do it for you. I'm going to do it for me. I'm going to do it for my family, and I am going to do it. For the American dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Charged mission statement delivered by Cody Rhodes, and well, this is the man who would fall short against Cody Rhodes on WrestleMania Saturday, Seth freaking Rollins.
It doesn't appear as though Seth freaking Rollins is wallowing in defeat. Seth freaking Rollins is here to remind Cody Rhodes that this is Monday Night Rollins.
Also reminding him that being a champion is the dream of everyone on this roster.
Corey, you really think this is the time and place for Seth Rollins to march down the
ring? I'm not condoning it, Saxton, but no one controls Seth freaking Rollins but Seth freaking Rollins himself.
Now both men compromised.
He just slapped the taste out of Miz's mouth.
Right to finish it!
Cody Cutter from the middle rope. Bad leg, no problem.
This is not looking good for the Miz right now.
It's about to get worse, King.
Crossroads! To the cover, one, two, three, a hard-fought win for Cody Rhodes.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
6 years in the making. Welcome back, Cody Rhodes.
Congratulations, Cody Rhodes, on your well-earned victory.
Seth Freakin Rollins in the ring now. Cody doesn't seem aware of it.
Cody. Cody, I heard all the kind things you had to say about me earlier. I heard you even throw out the word rematch. But what I want you to remember about WrestleMania, Cody, is that you were a surprise opponent. And so going into WrestleMania, you had every single advantage. And now that I see what I'm working with, so here's what I'm thinking. Rollins versus Rhodes, part two. What do you say, Mr. Nightmare?
Yes.
Absolutely. Yes. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, baby.
Cody Rhodes. Clearly accepting. I hope this match gets made official, but you know, guys, you know that Seth Rollins has a plan in mind.
Every shot between RK-Bro and the Usos sends a message to WrestleMania Backlash.
And that is exactly what Randy Orton is doing. Orton is so deliberate in each of his movements toward Jimmy Uso. And right now, it's the American Nightmare just teeing off.
Cody Rhodes, no doubt, I'm sure, keeping his eyes locked on Seth Rollins and what's to come at WrestleMania Backlash.
That might be a huge issue in this match. More thinking about Backlash. Remember, you have one opponent in front of you. Can't get distracted, as he just did.
Distraction have a little impact on Cody Rhodes as the tag is made now.
Jey Uso with a Samoan drop. To Cody Rhodes.
In the cover. Quick kick out from Cody Rhodes. But he's in the wrong corner right now.
Right into it. Jey Uso unloading on the American Nightmare. You see Cody instinctively reaching for a tag, but a long ways away from his corner.
Cody with a right to the eyebrow. Jey Uso. Rhodes looking to fight back, but Uso answers with a thunderous uppercut.
Tyson Fury style up through the chin.
Good tag made to Jimmy Uso here, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, going to work. Currently at 280 days as the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Known for their teamwork, moves like that.
Yeah, let's go.
And their viciousness, look at that. Right across that middle rope.
Opportunistic Kevin Owens taking advantage of the situation. And if it needed to be more apparent, earlier tonight we heard Jimmy and Jey Uso say that even tonight, even this eight-man tag match, they are competing on behalf of the Bloodline for the Tribal Chief.
365 nights a year, Jimmy and Jay know where their bread is buttered, and they know they cannot let down the head of the table, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Interesting how now Seth Rollins wants in. Now that Cody Rhodes is in a vulnerable position, the visionary wants to inflict punishment on Rhodes.
Rollins right now feeling like a hyena about to feast. Oh, no! Rhodes out of the way just in time.
Seth Rollins wants payback from WrestleMania. He feels slighted. Cody Rhodes came in, didn't know who he was, didn't have time to prepare. Chip on his shoulder tonight. Oh, and he goes right after Randy Orton, kicking him right off the apron.
And my hypocrisy knows no bounds. Let me make it clear. Since my return, I have been nothing but professional. I've been courteous. Even when you shoved me off the top rope, I've been a gentleman. But I have a feeling that you're about to cross the line right before WrestleMania Backlash that you don't want to cross. I could tell you that you're one of the best superstar wrestlers in the last 20 years, and it would be true. I could also tell you that you are delusional, and it would be true. Delusional? Me?
I'm delusional. I'm the one in this ring that's delusional. Oh, that's rich. That is rich coming from you, kid. Oh, man. Look, no, hear me out. The American dream, Dusty Rhodes, the late great, your father, he wrestled hundreds, if not thousands of times in this very arena. But just like you, he was an egomaniac who thought he was larger than life and thought he transcended the business. And it looks to me like the apple didn't fall far from the tree. Dusty was delusional, and so are you. Dusty really wanted to be the WWE champion, but he wasn't good enough. And as long as I'm here, you're not good enough either.
Rollins crossed the line.
I agree with you. Seth Rollins taking personal shots at Cody Rhodes, who's turned the tables, and the nightmare teeing off on Rollins.
Taking his own shots on Rollins.
Can't expect Cody Rhodes to take those insults directed at his father.
It was disgusting. Completely disgusting by Rollins.
Oh! Cody Connor!
Can't lace my boots, huh? You can't lace my boots. You can't lace them.
Rollins looking downright unhinged. These Kawada style kicks over and over again.
Almost as if Rollins is insulted that Rhodes is still in this match.
Rollins is insulted that Cody Rhodes is back in WWE.
It seems to be about more than WrestleMania.
Wait, no.
Oh!
You gotta be kidding me. This is the ultimate disrespect right now from Seth freaking Rollins.
Oh! Absolutely classless.
Cody out of the way! Right into a crossroads!
Cody holding on!
Oh, Rollins connected with a knee.
Almost shades of how Cody defeated Seth Rollins at WrestleMania. Cody going for the crossroads again.
Rollins rolls Rhodes off.
Going back to the well again.
Uh-oh. Cody wants a, this could be a vertebraker. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Got him up in an escape from Seth freaking Rollins. Roll up.
Tights. Rollins had the tights.
The reverse. And Cody has the tights. Held on to the tights and got the fall.
Here's your winner,
the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
about is fair play.
Seth Rollins in shock, obviously not without controversy. Cody Rhodes took a page out of Rollins' book to secure another win over the Visionary.
And tonight at WrestleMania, backlash for Seth freaking Rollins. The American Nightmare continues.
Seth Rollins is in disbelief.
Irate.
Cody able to fight out of it with a series of elbows. And now Rhodes.
Disaster kick connects.
Maybe a second time.
Not
Cody Cutter.
Not going to spin on Austin Theory.
Oh, can you feel it?
Rhodes is feeling it. Closing in on the United States Championship.
Rhodes, eyes look on Theory.
Sucks.
Rollins.
Seth freaking Rollins taking the moment away from Cody Rhodes.
Rollins obviously still bitter about his loss to Cody Rhodes last night at WrestleMania Backlash.
Well, listen,
Rollins has had two opportunities now to defeat Rhodes and has come up short both times. Now is not the time, Seth.
I agree. Cody Rhodes was done with Seth. Cody Rhodes was ready to move on. Apparently, Seth Rollins cannot.
Cody Rhodes appeared to be closing in on the United States Championship, winning his first opportunity at a title since returning, and it's spoiled again by Seth Rollins.
It was all but in his grasp.
You're not gonna take anything from me ever again. You understand me?
Obvious, Rollins could not stomach the possibility of championship success for Cody Rhodes.
Well, that's already gone. That has already been taken away.
Look in the eyes of Seth freaking Rollins right now.
Oh, no.
Rollins is unhinged. Don't do this, Seth. Don't do this.
Oh, come on, Seth. No.
Oh, my God.
Oh, there you are, Mr. Nightmare, in all your glory. Countdown to Cody, there you are. So let me get this straight, Cody. Trying to steal my spotlight at WrestleMania? That wasn't enough for you? No. Cheating to beat me at WrestleMania Backlash, that wasn't enough for you. One little stomp on the announce desk, and now you're begging, pleading with Seth freaking Rollins for one more go-round? This time inside Hell in a Cell? Cody Martin must be stupider than you look. That is the biggest mistake you've ever made in your entire life. Anyone who's ever stepped foot in that cell with me is changed forever. You already know my answer. I am going to exploit every one of your insecurities, and I am going to expose you for the fraud that you are. Rollins versus Rhodes 3. I accept. Ha 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 ha
Well, I guess there's nothing left to say other than I'll see you in hell.
No better way to say it.
Can you imagine if this match is made official? Can you imagine what Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins will do to each other?
Cody's going up.
Hurricane.
They are throwing down in the WWE Universe.
This is the level of rage that Seth Rollins has brought out of Cody Rhodes.
It has boiled over. These two men may not make it to Sunday.
Not waiting for a cell. Not waiting for a referee. This is a brawl in the crowd.
Rollins is a man possessed, as is Rhodes.
Rhodes hoisting up Rollins. Rollins still trying to strike.
Both men hell-bent on destroying one another. Brawling throughout the
on a arena. Concrete floor.
Okay, now we're like, Seth might have gone
to
the eye.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Rhodes able to slip behind since, oh, Rollins almost went into the barricade.
Oh,
oh,
my
gosh. Oh.
Cody Rhodes just put Seth Rollins through the barricade.
Back up.
Rhodes is incensed.
Rhodes is raining down right hands on a fallen Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins out of position.
We gotta get some control out here. Save it for Sunday, guys.
These two aren't thinking about Sunday. It's all about now. It's all about taking each other out now.
Rollins with a moment of respite after being driven through the barricade by the American Nightmare.
It's taken a dozen officials here to separate these two superstars.
All hell has truly broken loose.
Well, we thought hell was Sunday. We were mistaken.
Rollins and Rhodes have thrown professionalism right out the window. This is about fighting. This is personal.
Hey. The expression on the face of Rhodes.
Rollins got free.
Here we go again. Rhodes and Rollins trying to tear each other to shreds.
A dozen is not enough to keep this man separated.
These officials desperately trying to separate these two.
Rollins and Rhodes hell-bent on ending one another. If we could get these officials to keep the competitors separate, they'll settle the score this Sunday, locked inside hell in a cell.
Yeah, think about that, Corey. It's this intense. It's this bad here tonight. What's it going to be like when Rollins and Rhodes are locked inside hell in a cell?
Where no one can intervene. No one.
One on one. No excuse.
Oh, yeah. Cody's back. Oh! Rhodes is beating the hell out of Rollins again. It is chaos. It is pandemonium.
Rhodes' obsession matched by the obsession of Seth Rollins.
Nothing can keep these men apart. Unbelievable that Cody Rhodes continues to summon the will to stay in this match.
It's incredible. It's just instinct at this point. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Cody Rhodes has his hand on the sledgehammer.
And Rollins very wisely rolling.
Nowhere to go.
Rollins creating a little separation, trying to avoid the American Nightmare, who is stalking Rollins.
Stumbling after Seth Rollins is Cody Rhodes.
No!
Oh, my God.
That's it. Stay down, Cody. Live to fight another day.
Absolutely out, flat on his back, hooking the leg. Oh, another kick out from Cody Rhodes.
I can't believe it. I cannot believe it.
Defying your advice, Corey, to stay down.
Wait, they're both going for the sledgehammer.
Who can get there first?
Rhodes has it. Rhodes has the sledgehammer.
Cody won the race for the moment, but the pack
doesn't have the strength.
Well, Rollins does.
Couldn't keep a grip on it. Oh!
One
again,
more!
Again! Crossroads!
Rhodes holds on!
Two in a row!
Powering through the pain!
I don't believe it. Looking for number three!
Thinking, oh no.
I think Rhodes wants an exclamation point, Corey.
He said the third time would be it with him and Seth Rollins. Oh!
Sledgehammer to Rollins.
Rolls him out on his back. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
That was a downright Herculean effort that we will likely never see again in a WWE ring.
We're all rooting for you, Cody. Well, we obviously saw Cody Rhodes defy the odds last night, so who's the...
Wait. No! Damn it, Rollins!
Why?
Face to face a second ago.
This is disgusting. This is despicable. Rollins, you're...
All this talk about respecting Cody Rhodes and...
Clearly, Seth Rollins is here. Absolutely nothing.
Get the officials out here.
Now, finally, someone out here, but oh my God. The sledgehammer from Hell in a Cell.
Stop him.
Cody is helpless.
A stomp right on the injured pec.
Get somebody out of the damn locker room. Somebody stop Rollins. Rollins has a damn sledgehammer in his hand.
Rollins is sick. That's the bottom line here. Rollins is sick. He is disturbed.
Oh, my God. Proclaiming his respect a minute ago. Now torturing Cody Rhodes.
It was nonsense. It was lip service from Rollins.
These are the actions of a twisted individual. Unreal attack, unforgivable.
Disgusting.
And three men remain, including the first entrant.
Rollins and Cody, the trilogy, the rivalry. Last year,
boys, we've been blessed with a Seth.
Well, let's not forget the Intercontinental Champion, Gunther.
There's one mistake you cannot afford to make at this juncture. It is to overlook a third opponent, particularly when that third is the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Gunther.
And Rollins and Rhodes working together to try to eliminate Gunther and bring it down to Rhodes and Rollins.
The enemy of my enemy is my friend in this instance.
Pedigree!
Cody Rhodes about to benefit from a pedigree.
Rhodes measuring the Intercontinental Champion.
What?
One of his own. Whatever you can do, I can do better.
Get the sledgehammer out. The record books are about to be cracked. We got Seth freaking Rollins and Cody Rhodes in a ring together.
Gunther just broke Rey Mysterio's record in traditional Royal Rumble matches. He's been in this thing over 62 minutes. Gunther setting the Royal Rumble record here tonight in traditional Royal Rumble matchups.
But will he win?
Oh!
Wow, what a strike.
Winding up with a bionic elbow.
Think about this. Cody's had months away from a WWE ring. Seth freaking Rollins has competed night after night after night. Rollins arguably on top of his game. Razor sharp right now.
Going for the stop. Cody Rhodes able to avoid it.
Maybe set him up, maybe.
Oh, super kick to Rhodes. Seth Rollins now with an opportunity.
Landed that thing on the button as well.
This would clean out a very bad taste in Rollins' mouth if he could eliminate Cody Rhodes from the Rumble here tonight.
Seth freaking Rollins back in the main event of WrestleMania.
And now,
Logan Paul.
Logan Paul. By the way, we forgot about Logan Paul. Paul's still in this match.
And considering I just got out of what I call the fight for survival
I intend to fight the same way in this very tournament. Fight tooth and nail until Samantha over there says, your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the American Nightmare.
Cody Rhodes. I get the honor right now to say this. Jacksonville, let the tournament begin!
Becoming the new World Heavyweight Champion. Of course, the winner of Raw's side of the tournament will face the winner of SmackDown's side on May 27th in Saudi Arabia at Night of Champions to determine the brand new World Heavyweight Champion.
Do you want the Hollywood title, the Hulk Hogan title, the one for posers and frauds, the title for people who politic their way to the top? Or do you want the Dusty Rhodes title? Do you want the workhorse championship, the blue collar championship? Because that's what the World Heavyweight Championship means. It is about who is the very best between these ropes. Now I could ask Dusty, you know, I could say which title would Dusty rather have, but we both know the answer to that, and the truth is it doesn't really matter because it's not about him. It hasn't been about him for a long time. This is about you. This is about you and your decision. And I don't need an answer right now. What I want is for you to think about this, because it is the biggest decision you will ever make in your entire life. And what I want to know is what's in here. What kind of man do you want to be?
Seth, I have an insane amount of respect for you. And this is the last thing I woke up thinking that we would be talking about, that I would be thinking about. But let me tell you this. I'll think about it.